Right in his hand, he's gone for home.